shit.
Yeah. Huh. Wow. Phew. Oh.
You made it.
Oh, finally. Elliot, good to see you.
Good to see you.
Good. I'm sorry we're late. We got stuck on the interstate.
Oh, no apology necessary. You're here. Yeah.
Oh, this is my son, Jonathan.
Hey,
Elliot Jonathan. Cook. And my daughter, Jamie.
Hi, Jamie. Well, come on. Be careful. The septic tank overflowed. You know, we've had more rain this season we've had in half a century. Mm. There might be just an itty-bitty bit of mold in the house now.
No problem.
Now, you've got a lease with an option to buy, so technically the maintenance is up to you, but I'd get this septic tank pumped out as soon as possible. This thing probably hadn't been emptied in 50 years. Mm.
Do all the drains go there, even the mortuary facilities?
Yes. I don't even want to think about what's jammed down there.
Okay.
You know what? I've got a friend that can do it. He's expensive, but worth it. Here's his number.
Okay.
Just give him a call.
Wow. Okay, guys. This is cool. This is gonna be cool. I'm going to put in a lawn, and we can play croquet. Looks like we need some stairs here.
Here we are. The moving van came yesterday. Everything's unloaded. Great job labeling those boxes, Leslie.
This is where they took Daddy?
Oh, no, honey. Come here. Come here. Come on. Right.
Had a lot of plumbing work and wiring, electrical work, and yeah, let's take a look at the kitchen in here. Follow me. And...
Come on, honey. Let's go. Let's go this way. Come on.
Come on in. Come on in, kids.
Oh, my. Oh.
This is disgusting. Mom.
Well, it's nothing a little elbow grease can't take care of. You know, it's not as bad as it looks. A little paint and a little scrubbing here and there, and it'll be good as new.
Oh, my God. We're supposed to eat here?
I thought you said this was going to be cleaned up, that you had some sort of prison war crew.
Yeah, we're supposed to eat these prisoners, but they wouldn't let us expose them to the chemicals that are here.
Oh,
can you believe that?
God.
Prisoners exposed to chemicals is silly, isn't it? But it's, you know, not as bad as it looks.
I'm sure we can find some money to help you guys get it in shape. Not as bad as it looks.
Coffin jump down there and scare you. Oh, that's a good lesson for you. Just remember, curiosity kills the cat.
Yeah. So we gotta stay out of here, sweetie, okay?
Oh,
you're okay.
She's all right. Here, here's a stick of gum. Just chew on that. Go ahead, take it. You know, they opened up another nursing home since you were here last. County owned. Cha-ching.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Not to mention, we've got the most dangerous highway in the state out there. Believe me, you'll have lots of business.
Well, I'll only be able to process it first.
So.